I'm just videoing. Mum's excited. Wait for Mum's reaction. Mum's skipping. Charlie's not very happy. But we've made it to Magic Kingdom. It's quite busy at the minute, so let's go and explore. Get ready. Here it comes. Go on, the castle. Might go for a bit of shopping, get some AC. Let's explore. Parade of some form. I can see Mr. Incredible and Woody. Claire's leading the way because she's happy. Even Charlie's happy. Tomorrowland over there. The Incredibles, you can see in the background. Off to Star Traders. I think we actually have to get some to eat. Tomorrowland Speedway, I think about a 40-minute wait for that at the minute, so I don't think we'll be doing that. We'll see. Tron's through the back. Yeah, I can't tell how long it is for the queue, but the speedway is quite long. Never mind. Hey. Bring the food over there and Tigger.
Formerly under the Eagle Wood, the East being treated as
if you ask me, you'll never reach that
tree. Why me? Why me? Oh dear. Hang on tightly, Will.
Oh, straight for the doors.
Sorry, my mistake. I was just no time to tell you about my Uncle Clyde. A very independent farmer.
Thank you.
People move at time. People move at time. Bit of a queue. He's kind of up the ramp. Join the queue. Alright?
Yep.
Happy?
No, it's bloody warm.
Yeah, it is warm. It has got very warm. I'm not sure what time it is now. It's about that. Half past 3?
4 o'clock?
It's just very warm though. But to be expected, it is July. Nobody on the stage.
Greetings, Intergalactic Travelers. Tron, welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Morak 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky. The absolute best up. Way to see tomorrow.
Never done that one, though.
And my stars, is there ever lots to see?
All right, mate.
Yeah. Spacecraft to monster.
Matter.
There's really nothing like today.
It's gonna be more.
For your safety, if you have wings,
are you a bit warm, dear?
Yes, I'm all right.
Please do not take flight while on board.
Say it is. It is July, so it's to be expected, isn't it? And it's relatively quiet in some places. 10 minute wait here, and if you were waiting 5 minutes to get on this, Tomorrowland Speedway is about 10-20 minutes, but I think there's a. Yeah, there's a parade down there at the moment. Yeah. There's the castle. We're all now inside.
First up, Progress City. Walt Disney's amazing dream for a community of tomorrow. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot? And a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World. Look, there's even a tiny people mover. I wonder if that means there's a tiny Orion. On your right is Star Trek, home to the greatest threat in the galaxy. Except action stars. Those are no longer sold.
The shop. Back outside again. No queue for the Speedway.
Speedway and Tron Light Cycle Run. I love a good circuit. And these are two of the best tracks in the cosmos for a bit of light, speedy competition.
They get a better view of Tron here. Oh, there you go. Just missed it through Charlie's head. Charlie's head's in the way.
Attention all visitors from Galaxy M31. Please keep forward-facing tentacles clear of oncoming vehicles. Thank you.
It's a better view of Tron. On the speedway, we're all over the place. Charlie's in front. She's got to hold the steering wheel. No, we are going all over the place. Oh my god! Put your boot down. Oh, it's going to make me seasick. Charlie's in front. Here's the castle. Just come from over there. We're around towards Tron. There's Tron. See you in a minute. There's just weaving us all over the place. Yes, folks, she really can drive. She can. Captain Charlie up now because he's there's a little lad in front of him driving slow.
Yeah.